So this video is going to cover my ride up to the top of Mount Patterson. I'm just showing some of the best parts, which are mostly single track. The loop is my own tracks, as these trails are not mapped anywhere. They have no markers or names. I have the video this long just so that I and those who rode with me can relive this whenever we want to, but also to help others if they want to try to work to create their own ride out here. Because this is hands down my favorite day ride, coming in at 53 to 60 miles, depending on the exact route you take. It has over 10,000 feet of total elevation gain, with Mount Patterson at 11,654 feet, I believe. The highest road in California takes you to the top. The trails themselves that I show here are super off the beaten path, although the dirt roads around here are really well known and used just to get to the top of Mount Patterson with jeepers. It was insanely smoky with unhealthy air quality the day before the ride, so we got really lucky with the wind direction and the weather. If you hear me talking to myself like a crazy person, I'm not. I'm on the comms, but of course the GoPro is not picking up anyone talking to me, just what I say, so that's why it sounds so weird.
Alright, way to go. Slick. Really slick. There he is. Whoa! whoops, out in the middle of nowhere. Look at that, this is great. Coming up on Mount Patterson area, 395 Sierras, all dusty, dusty, dusty. Hey Chris, you're on?
Yeah, I'm here.
How you doing?
Great.
Dust isn't so bad, it's got a little bit of a gap.
Yeah.
But now I can't rail. Fighting it. Rocky Broncos! Over the rocks. Ooh. Turn, you big fat beast. Just like an old enduro. Right on the back. I was turning my camera on, dude.
Yeah, you should stop and turn your camera on.
Because the trees are just beneath, like all dead tree forests, you know?
Yeah, watch out. Sometimes the branches can stick out and catch you. I got like impaled last year on a branch.
I rode over the sharpest rock I could find. Are you guys right behind me?
Yes.
Where you want to pass? Yeah, I'm too old for this. Been far too long. Oscar's missing out.
Yeah, he'd be right at home here.
Oh yeah, he'd be like, woo! That one hurt.
Cool. Am I recording?
Yeah, okay. You're recording.
Okay.
shoot off back there that we passed, and that he wanted to make absolutely sure, yeah, that was this is the right way. He sees the split now. He got it. You can see the split up ahead.
I will say right here, this is the start of definitely the steepest downhill of the ride, and I'm only saying this because the GoPro flattens it out, really makes it look not as steep as it is, but this is something that I don't know of any riders ever going up, so if you do make it out here, I insist you only take it down, not up, otherwise you're going to want a few guys so that you can, like, grab the fronts of each other's bikes and whatnot as you work your way up slowly.
Shit. Oh god. just threw me off, you know, like trying to pick up my feet. Yeah, there's a little bit more. I'm good.
Thank you.
That was fun, huh?
Thank you.
Look at the view, chaps. So it's someone's wall. Some ATVs up over there. So that's Mount Patterson. That's where we're going. 12,000 feet. That'd be fun. I'm already exhausted at 8. This is like another world. Mars with flowers. How's it going?
Good.
Pretty good, eh? You ready for it, Chris?
Left, left side or right side?
I've no idea. I think I'm going to go left.
Right looks easier.
Okay, you go right, I go left.
Alright, let's go.
Switch back at the top. See you at the top! Oh my god, look at this! I think we're like 11, 12,000 feet now, right? Alright, see you at the top.
Yeah.
Yeah. Winning! Thin. Fuel injection power. I'm gonna go left, check it out. It's like right off the edge of an abyss. Whoa, hey! Yeah, man! Oh, there's the flag. There's the flag over there. Don't go down that way, I don't want to go that way. Come on, why are you in the way? Come on, you're in the way. Fuck! Go that fucking way. Oh yeah, look at that smoke down there.
Holy fuck.
Dude, it is like Mars. Look at it down there, it is cold. Look at those jagged peaks over there, I forget which ones those are. Holy man. Gotta check elevation. I can't walk for some reason.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm recording, I'm gonna turn it off, I don't need a glove. Alright, so goodbye. Oh, there's some ice over there, we should try and go and get it. There comes Ben. And Genevieve. That's right.
Is my camera going?
No.
No?
Yes,
yeah, okay. I just turned it on. I just want to show at the top. Oh my god. Thank you. off anyways, and then just like pushed off. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, oh, it's a one-way thing. Once you go Yeah.